Yeah. Check it out one time for that. I'ma take two more passes. Check it out, kid. Here's a tune about this honey named Renee that I met one day on my way back from John Jay. I'm peeping shorty as she's walking to the train. I tap her on the shoulders. Excuse me, miss, but can I get your name? She said, my name is Renee. I said, I got a whole lot to say. So may I walk you to your subway? She said, if you want. So yo, we started talking. I brought two francs and two drinks and we began walking. I had to see where that head was at, cause like it was mad fast. So we must chat about this and that. She told me what she was in school for. She wants to be a lawyer. In other words, shorty studies law. I'm telling shorty I'm a writer. And as she's looking for the token, she drops her back into the easy water. Covers her mouth with the name ring. I say, yo, don't sweat the technique, shorty ride. I do the same thing, but yet I use Philly blunts. She said I never dealt with Philly blunts because I heard that's for silly stunts. I said, nah, they burn slower. Right now I really don't know you, but maybe later on I can get to show you. A ghetto love is the law that we live by. Day by day I wonder why my shorty had to die. I reminisce over my ghetto princess every day. Give it up for my shorty, shorty. A ghetto love is the law that we live by. Day by day I wonder why my shorty had to die. I reminisce over my ghetto princess every day. Give it up for my shorty, shorty. So now we sitting on the train. Besides a fingernail, now shorty got the hairdo with pain. Now understand she got flavor. A tough leather jacket with some jeans and the chain that the moms gave her. Got off the train about 6:34. She wasn't sure she had grub for the dog, so we hit the store. Went to the crib and turned the lights on. A Mad Magazine stand from Essence, a right on. A leather couch stereo system with crazy CDs. Understand, cause she got cheese. She said she's to what you want. She said I'm gonna feed the dog. I said, alright, well I'ma roll this blunt. She came back with stretch pants and a ponytail, a t-shirt. Hey yo fam, I got a tenderoni girl. We sitting on the couch chatting. We're smoking blunts off the balcony. We're staring at Manhattan. She started feeling on my chest. I started feeling on the breast. And there's no need for me to stress the rest. Hey yo, I got myself a winner. We sparked the blunt before we ate. And a blunt after we ate dinner. She had a tattoo, she only wanted to go to see. But first, turn the lights and turn up the Joe to see. I'm like, whatever, shorty rock, we could swing it like that. Cause on the real, this is where it's at. A ghetto love is the law that we live by. Day by day, I wonder why my shorty had to die. I reminisce over my ghetto princess every day. Give it up for my shorty, shorty. A ghetto love is the law that we live by. Day by day, I wonder why my shorty had to die. I reminisce over my ghetto princess every day. Give it up for my shorty, shorty, shorty. I woke up the next day on the waterbed. A letter's on the pillow when this is what the letter said. It said, cheeks, I be home around two. You was deep in your sleep, so I didn't want to bother you. I left my number for shorty to call me later. Got dressed, smoked the blunt, and then I bounced towards the elevator. I got the beep around three. I'm asking shorty, what's up with you? She's asking, what's up with me? And now we've been together for weeks. Candlelight, dinner with my shorty, crack a 40 with my naughty freaks.